Introducing the FC50 2.5m flow channel that demonstrates flow over weirs and other objects in an open channel. This piece of equipment is part of the fluid mechanics range from TecQuipment and is designed primarily for use with TecQuipment's hydraulic bench. With the FC50 2.5m flow channel, you can study the difference in flow measurement between various weirs and gates, examining phenomena such as hydraulic jump and calculate energy and discharge coefficients. Each flow channel comes with a range of accessories for testing different theories, including the sharp crested weir that you can see here. This is frequently used for measuring discharge in a channel, in particular the relationship between head over the weir and discharge. Now a broad-crested weir is being slid into place and the water supplied by the hydraulic bench is being turned on. Another of the weirs is a drum weir, which is being positioned partway down so that the water flows underneath and over the top. A Venturi flume and sluice gates are included. The flow channel can also be inclined to allow you to investigate channel roughness and determine the Chezy factor. For more information about the extensive range of fluid mechanics products available from TecQuipment, click on the link in the description below. Thank you for watching.